Hi, my name is Martin Tweed, President and CEO of Kindred Aerospace. Thank you for joining the Pioneer Program. For almost 30 years, Kindred has been striving to help humanity expand beyond the confines of Earth. And I am excited to announce that many industry observers now consider us the fourth best interstellar exploration company. From our humble beginnings, manufacturing batteries and solar arrays for...
Welcome. My name is Echo, and I'm here to help guide you on your mission. But first things first, please log into the computer and fill out a teeny-weeny questionnaire, if you don't mind, so we can make sure you're not crazy. Take the questionnaire on the computer. Otherwise, I can't open the door, or turn on the lights, or feed you. Okay, you do know what a computer looks like, right? It's new, old stuff, but look for the screen with the envelope icon on it. And log in so I can open the door. It'll be quick, I swear. You may also not know what an envelope looks like. It's an old tech. It was like a piece of paper that you could put other pieces of paper inside. It's hard to describe. Like a square with a hole. Ugh, I'm not doing this. Jobs is to continually assess your mental state, and as space sickness has been an issue for some other recent explorers, could you please identify yourself from this gallery of faces? Thank you. I'm super glad you're not crazy.
Hi, my name is Martin Tweed, President and CEO of Kindred Aerospace. Thank you for joining the Pioneer Program. For almost 30 years, Kindred has been striving to help humanity expand beyond the confines of Earth. And I am excited to announce that many industry observers now consider us the fourth best interstellar exploration company. From our humble beginnings, manufacturing batteries and solar arrays for use in extreme climates, to our line of athletic footwear and chic survival apparel, we have been continually striving to drive humanity further from the bottom of the oceans and now to the stars! Our next step is to move beyond pure exploration and into settlement, which is why you are here. Our scientists have identified several planets that may be fit for human habitation. Yours is...
ARY-26.
Your job is to explore the planet's surface, catalog its creatures, threats, and opportunities, and send your data back to our crack team of scientists here at Kindred for analysis. The more you discover, the more we'll be able to guide your experience and highlight objectives for you and your partner, if you have one. I should also mention that while every effort has been made to ensure a comfortable and safe journey, recent budget challenges plus the unknown natures of the obstacles you will face mean that we were unable to send you anything in the way of equipment. But don't stress, however, as your habitat comes equipped with a 3D printer that is more than capable of turning any old space trash you discover into useful items. One minor note. All the fuel in your javelin was used in the journey from Earth and the landing on your planet. You will need to discover a local resource that you can refine into an appropriate fuel. Unless, of course, you decide to spend the rest of your life off Earth. But I don't want to take up too much of your time, and I'm sure you're very excited to explore. So I wish you good luck. We will send updates on your progress as you complete your scheduled surveys. Stay alive, and see you soon.
Long-term space travel is not for everyone. Side effects from long-term space travel are uncommon, but can include headache, nausea, diarrhea, vomiting, dizziness, dysentery, chest pain, varicose veins, bloody stools, feeling of emptiness or hopelessness, osteoarthritis, hemorrhoid, diabetes, forgetfulness, gender confusion, spontaneous dental prolapse, mild discomfort, or death. If you notice any of these symptoms, please contact your Kindred representative as soon as possible, and all efforts will be made to help and or rescue you. Note that current rescue times exceed 6 months.
Now you're ready to explore. Please walk downstairs and step into the teleporter while I will discombobulate you and then recombine you outside on this glorious new planet. ARY-26. It doesn't seem to be, well, a planet at all, really. More detonation of rocks. This mission just got 100% more interesting and about 50% more lethal. To aid in your exploration, the Javelin is equipped with several small, robotic drones that can perform basic scans of the world around you. Please launch them by opening the exterior hatch. Jones. Ah, yes. You've discovered Grob's hidden anti-nutritional value. Look at that. You picked up some carbon. Good for you. Wow! That one was juicy. Bonus loot. I feel kind of bad. They're so cute and so full of juice. Javelin, you automatically deposit any resources you were carrying. Anything you drop outside the javelin, however, will stay there until you go and grab it with your meat hands.
The sun shines down on a
nothing in the world I would like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have any. This remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet.
The sun shines down on another beautiful day. It's a perfect time to hit the park and kick the bag around. But one can get frustrated when your natural legs only bend in the middle and only bend so far. What if you could maximize your flexibility performance to take your game to the next level? Now you can with FlexLimia. FlexLimia is a topical salve you apply to your appendages, and in just 4 to 6 weeks, you'll begin to notice a drastic improvement in your flexibility, up to 9,000%. The results are remarkable. FlexLimia should not be taken concurrently with Tostenda BT or any extremity extender, which can, in extreme cases, lead to Waffle's crazy leg syndrome. Side effects may include completely normal behavior, dry mouth, moist mouth, itching, redness, burning, dizziness, nausea, bladder blabber, reverse buck teeth, looping face palm, radioactive toenails, strawberry licorice lips, mild to severe farts, uncontrollable crunking or clowning, frequent thoughts of taking it easy, sudden hairy back baldness disorder, long annoying lists, impromptu bongo playing, dog bites, and temporary or permanent death. See website for details. The game has changed, and for the bendier. It's time to level up your flex with FlexLimia.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal. You with approximate locations of resources and important info. The Javelin's pretty banged up, but you'll need to scan the exterior to confirm the level of bang-upness. Do that now. Don't forget to continually scan your surroundings. The camera will transmit data back to Kindred HQ, which will send you blueprints for stuff. Then you can collect stuff to make the stuff in the blueprints, and that stuff will help you survive against the stuff you took pictures of.
Thank you.
The sun.
Hi!
The sun shines down.
Embrace the freedom of the past, the old-fashioned way.
While there's nothing in the world I would like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have any, this remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet.
Superlicious mega morphological food paste from Suckage Bar.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal. That's not supposed to look like that. Tanks are intact, but empty. If you can find a local fuel source, you'll be able to get back home. If you can't, congratulations, you're home already. This exterior panel must have been knocked loose on landing. I am adding a location marker to your compass. Please find it and scan it. If you lose your way, you can always hit the survey button to highlight its location again. May not look it, but they're salty as hell. They're drugs, but good drugs. For healing, not fun. Charmingly fragile crystal structure.
Thank you. fat and bristle.
Remember the good old days? Well, now you can live them again at Boomerdale. We are a 255 years and older residential gated colony in sunny central New Florida, located on beautiful DLC-1. Our ancient residents have access to a number of premium amenities like emotional support vegetables, cottage cheese and pizza stations, and much, 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 much more. Live out your final 1,000 years in comfort and convenience until your credits run out and your remaining biomass is recycled into sustenance for others.
Tasty.
Embrace the freedom of the past, the old-fashioned way at Boomerdale, your future community of yesteryear.
Go superlicious mega morphological food paste from Suckage Bars. The universe's number four sustenance resource just got a whole lot juicier with Platinum Slurp Plus, Nutra-Minerals, Power Booster S 20 million! Rah! Anatomically reconfigurable nanoclusters simulate a virtually unlimited number of foods and beverages in your mouth and straight into your stomach for maximum satisfaction with exemplary convenience. With tastes, flavors, and textures like feet, chicken, pork, chocolate mousse, hard candy, chili bacon burger, sunny mayonnaise, chives, baked ziti, parmesan cheese, vanilla swirl, Long John Donut, Salisbury Steak, Pasta Paisano, Buffalo Banana Wings, Horse Biscuits, Pineapple Pizza Poppers, Lamb's Flea Poutine, Wonton Fecal Surprise, Cucumber Shitwater, Nose Broth, and literally trillions more!
Now that's good flavor.
Broth, the 100% artificial food replacement gel taking Earth by storm. Don't be a snob, eat with the mob. Replace your food with Broth.
Broth is considered a class 9 retrocluster and is not cleared for non-terrestrial territory. Do not under any circumstances feed to star gerbils. See website for details.
Go superlicious mega morphological food paste from Suckage Bars. The universe's number four sustenance resource just got a whole lot juicier with Platinum Slurp Plus, Nutra-Minerals, Power Booster S 20 million! Rah! Anatomically reconfigurable nanoclusters simulate a virtually unlimited number of foods and beverages in your mouth and straight into your stomach for maximum satisfaction with exemplary convenience. With tastes, flavors, and textures like feet, chicken, pork, chocolate mousse, hard candy, chili bacon burger, soggy mayonnaise, chives, baked ziti, parmesan cheese, vanilla swirl, Long John Donut, Salisbury Steak, Pasta Paisano, Buffalo Banana Wings, Horse Biscuits, Pineapple Pizza Poppers, Lamb's Flea Poutine, Wonton Fecal Surprise, Cucumber Shitwater, Nose Broth, and literally trillions more!
Now that's good flavor.
Broth, the 100% artificial food replacement gel taking Earth by...
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste! Or even worse, the toilet? Disgusting! Put a smile on your face using your meat waste with Meat Buddy, the reconstituted cuddly companion from Slimo. Just take your animal-based waste products, rotten flesh, and laboratory-thrown proteins and simply toss in the hopper. Choose the number and type of appendages, and in just four short clychips, your new best friend will emerge, ready to cuddle. Meat Buddy, the snuggly playmate from Slimo.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal. Ah, there is our missing panel. Well done. In the future, whenever you need help finding your currently selected objective, you can use survey to orient yourself. The javelin is basically intact, but in need of minor repairs. If we ever want to relaunch. Oh, the cartographers found an alien alloy we could maybe use to repair the ship. Let me mark it. Nice work! You already have the required amount of carbon to craft a highly functional base-level Nomad plasma pistol. The 3D printer inside the javelin is ready for your input. You can craft an upgrade, if you wanna.
Them stroll, shop, and live as they autonomously move throughout their very own shopping complex, completely unaware of your presence.
Engage.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal. You can craft an upgrade, if you wanna.
The sun shines down on another beautiful day.
While there's nothing in the world I would like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have any. This remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet. Now you've got a weapon, the single most important tool for any colonizer.
Moist mouth, itching, ready.
Thank you.
Small Monkeys Micro Mills Plaza, the ultimate Earth life simulator. Create tiny human life forms by just adding sub-zero radioactive water to a micro life powder packet and see your mall's inhabitants grow in just minutes. Watch them stroll, shop, and live as they autonomously move throughout their very own shopping complex, completely unaware of your presence. Engage in fascinating examination of standard Earth activity or declare a Black Friday and send your shoppers into a violent bargain hunting frenzy where only the strong survive. Name All Monkeys Micro Mills Plaza comes with environmentally stabilized shopping mall biochamber, 3 packets of powdered micro monkeys, and stirring stick from Lil Labs.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal. going to sport several spongy, porous pom-pom-pons. It may sound weird, but do you see a large tower looming above you? I only ask because my system appears to be functioning correctly, but our initial scan said there should be no sign of intelligent life here at all, and that appears to directly contradict this idea. I will contact your superiors immediately. One moment, please. Regarding the tower from our president and CEO, which is available for your viewing pleasure at the habitat. Please return as soon as you have a moment.
For the one-sided nature of this message, but, you know, communication across that system just makes it impossible to do anything else. So, I hear you've arrived on ARY-26, and I've seen some of the preliminary data, and I have to tell you, we have two questions. Well, as you know, every planet we initially surveyed showed no sign of intelligent life. The only thing is, your planet is, ambient temperature 112 degrees, biosigns nominal.
Hallucinogenic. As with all edibles, take it slow. Is accurate to 99.1%. So as long as you don't die 49 more times, it's all good.
Mini Mall Monkeys Micro Mills Plaza, the ultimate Earth Life Simulator. Create tiny human life forms by just adding sub-zero radioactive water to a micro life powder packet and see your mall's inhabitants grow in just minutes.
Hmm.
high organic compound which may be useful on our exploration efforts. Please scan it. A natural spa. How tranquil. Supply may allow me to tweak its impact on your biology, which would in turn allow you to be more attuned to the local climate. Long-term impacts are unknown, but ingestion is, of course, completely your decision. Please remain calm. I am monitoring your physical response. All is as predicted. I am adjusting your health and biofeedback to reflect your improved suitability to the chemical mix. I salute your continued embrace of adventure. Squid, except for its aerial properties and size and everything about it. I wouldn't step in it if I were you. Bigger than the ones on Earth, but the ants are the same size. These aren't weeds. you're gonna kill it. Aw, how accurate. Like a normal puffer bird, but wrinkly.
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a waste! Or even worse, the toilet? Disgusting. Put a smile on your face using your meat waste with Meat Buddy, the reconstituted cuddly companion from Slimo. Just take your animal-based waste products, rotten flesh, and laboratory-thrown proteins and simply toss in the hopper. Choose the number and type of appendages, and in just four short clychips, your new best friend will emerge, ready to cuddle. Meat Buddy, the snuggly playmate from Slimo.
Hello.
thing working? Sorry, buddy. Hey, hey, yeah, you. Hi, I apologize for the one-sided nature of this message, but, you know, communication across vast distances makes it impossible to do anything else. So, I hear you've arrived on ARY-26, and I've seen some of the preliminary data, and I have to tell you, we have a few questions. Well, as you know, every planet we initially surveyed showed no sign of intelligent life. The only thing is, your planet is, wrong. Not wrong. Strange. Unusual. We need to know what's inside that structure.
Okay.
How did our scanners miss it? Who built it? I need you to dig up everything you can. We are searching for a new home for humanity.
After all.
I need you to transmit this data directly to me. Okay?
I've already updated your transfer protocols.
This needs to be our little secret for now.
Ambient temperature 92 degrees. Biosigns nominal. Fascinating. The seeds you just picked up probably belong to some indigenous plant from around here. I wonder what they grow on. You did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. I wrote you a poem. Do you want to hear it? Spaceman, spaceman.
Oh.
Why do you keep dying? Spaceman. Do you like it? Poetry's not my strong suit.
Remember the good old days? Well, now you can live them again at Boomerdale. We are a... much, 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 much more. Live out your final 1,000 years and come.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Sigh.
Made you way harder to kill. Bad news is you're harder to kill because most of your bones have been replaced with rock-hard space tumors. Good news, potential partners dig tumors. Or so I hear.
Huh?
plant has anchored itself to the environment. If you have a grapple, this is where you'd fire it. I'm working on a blueprint for you now. You did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. Walk it off.
Oh.
The sun shines down on another beautiful day. It's a perfect time to hit the park and kick the bag around. But one can get frustrated when Waffle's crazy leg syndrome. Side effects may include completely normal behavior, dry mouth, moist mouth, itchy.